Hyperthyroidism is a condition where the thyroid gland produces an excessive amount of thyroid hormones. These hormones, thyroxine T4 and triiodothyronine T3, regulate the body's metabolism. When their levels are too high, the body's metabolic rate increases, leading to a variety of symptoms. Hyperthyroidism can be caused by several conditions, including Graves' disease, an autoimmune disorder, and the most common cause of hyperthyroidism. The immune system attacks the thyroid, causing it to produce excess hormones. Thyroid nodules or lumps in the thyroid that become overactive and increase hormone production. Thyroiditis or inflammation of the thyroid gland, which can cause it to release stored thyroid hormones too quickly. Overconsumption of iodine, a key element in thyroid hormone production, can lead to hyperthyroidism. In rare cases, the pituitary gland may produce too much thyroid-stimulating hormone, TSH, leading to overactivity of the thyroid. Certain drugs, such as amiodarone used for heart rhythm disorders, can cause hyperthyroidism. Symptoms of hyperthyroidism vary in severity and may easily be remembered by the mnemonic sweating, S for sweating or excessive perspiration, W for weight loss despite increased appetite, E for emotional instability, A for increased appetite, T for tremors, especially in the hands and tachycardia, or rapid heart rate, I for intolerance to heat, N for nervousness, G for goiter and gastrointestinal problems like diarrhea. Other symptoms of hyperthyroidism include fatigue or muscle weakness, thinning hair, menstrual changes in women such as lighter or missed periods, sleep disturbances, bulging eyes or exophthalmos in cases of Graves' disease. To diagnose hyperthyroidism, a doctor may perform several tests. Thyroid function tests. These blood tests measure the levels of thyroid hormones T3 and T4 and TSH. In hyperthyroidism, T3 and T4 are elevated, while TSH is usually low. Radioactive iodine uptake test. This test measures how much iodine the thyroid gland absorbs from the bloodstream, helping to identify the cause of hyperthyroidism. A thyroid scan uses radioactive iodine to create images of the thyroid gland and identify any abnormalities like nodules. An ultrasound can show the size of the thyroid and any nodules present. In cases of suspected Graves' disease, specific antibody tests can help confirm the diagnosis. Treatment for hyperthyroidism depends on the cause, severity, and patient factors. Common treatments include antithyroid drugs like methimazole or propylthiouracil reduce thyroid hormone production. These are often the first line of treatment. Radioactive iodine therapy involves taking radioactive iodine, which destroys overactive thyroid cells over time, reducing hormone production. It is a common treatment for Graves' disease and toxic nodules. While they don't treat the underlying condition, beta blockers like propranolol help manage symptoms like rapid heart rate and tremors. In cases where medication and radioactive iodine therapy aren't effective or suitable, part or all of the thyroid gland may be surgically removed. Managing stress, eating a balanced diet, and avoiding excess iodine can help manage symptoms. Untreated or poorly managed hyperthyroidism can lead to serious complications, including thyroid storm. A rare but life-threatening condition where symptoms of hyperthyroidism, like rapid heart rate and fever, suddenly worsen. Prolonged hyperthyroidism can cause arrhythmias and lead to congestive heart failure. Excess thyroid hormones can weaken bones over time, increasing the risk of fractures. Especially in Graves' disease, severe eye issues like double vision, irritation, and, in extreme cases, vision loss can occur. Rarely, hyperthyroidism can lead to thick, red skin, often on the shins and tops of the feet, known as pretibial myxedema. Anxiety, irritability, and depression can worsen if hyperthyroidism remains untreated. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to like, share, and subscribe for more informative health content. Stay tuned for our next video.